Another obstacle on Six Mile Creek Road. No problem though, I'll just go around it. One thing I forgot to mention, I mentioned that I was going to the Wendell Berry Center in Newcastle, Kentucky later on today, and onward to Port Royal, Kentucky. I hope to be able to see Wendell Berry there in Port Royal. That's his hometown, his farm there. That is his thing, family farming. So it would be also, if you remember, last week I was in Michigan visiting my ancestors and also my mentor, Russell Kirk. There is a connection between Russell Kirk and Wendell Berry, so if I can see Wendell Berry, the connection would be even greater.